A warm welcome to you all. Without further delay, we are pleased to introduce your new manager.
Thanks, guys. We're going to get started with the questions now. You ready? Thank you very much for attending. Apologies if...
Thank you for joining us here today. We'll be taking some questions now. Right, we'll be wrapping up now, guys.
Thanks, guys. We're going to get started with the questions now. Okay, guys, we're out of time, unfortunately. Thank you very much for...
Thanks for joining us, guys. We'll take some questions now. Yeah, thank you. Thank you very much for attending.
Thank you, everyone, for joining us. We're going to start questions now. Guys, we're now out of time.
Okay, thanks for waiting. We can make a start now. And that's all we have time for. Okay, thank you for your patience. We'll start taking questions now. And that's all we have time for.
Okay, we'll take questions now. Thank you for attending.
Hi, everyone. Welcome. We're going to take questions one at a time. Okay, guys, thank you.
And they kick off here. Could play it in. Is it going to be? Oh, good save. Cleared away comprehensively. Dominguez. He might yet finish. Oh, did so well to deny him. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. A goal! The opening statement of the match. A richly deserved lead. And now they can celebrate. 1-0 then. And you can sense the threat is there. And just like that, they don't have the ball anymore. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Uriel Antuna. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Promising sequence. But quick thinking defensively. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. And he's in. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. And the short option preferred. Well, it looked promising, but the keeper taking command of the situation. And a throw-in it's going to be. And that pass could be troublesome. And it's in! All square again! What a match this is turning out to be! And with... Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Might go ahead. Tremendous.
I'm sorry, how's that my business? You bought him for zero money, we sold him for 3.3, he's only worth 19.5. Profit 33.3, funny. You could have made minus a year more. What the frig is this on about? That doesn't make sense. Yeah, you need to sell that out, it's stupid. How is that bad business? Don't get that one. How is that bad business? So this got a bad deal. It has been mid though. Because we can't offer the fucking money they want. What wages do you want now? Ridiculous amount of money do you want? This guy's gonna want about 35,000 in a week. What's that we can't pay these stupid wages? This guy's got a stupid amount of money as well. Oh, I'll say about that. I want to shoot that money now. Ridiculous what we want. Let's pay a bit more, he's our top striker now. Oh my god, how much weight does he want? Ridiculous, we've got stupid money we can't afford. I'm not bothered you've gone. I don't know what I'd pay for that business. Just mad. What else we got here? He's decent. We've got decent players, to be fair. Is there a few I probably would sell? I'm not asking some players go. Right, I'm ending the stream and I'll see you in the next one.